And here's Crystal to prove to you why.
Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. A memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Made your heart sad and blue. And so my heart is paying now for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words I said that makes the teardrops start. Why can't I free your double mind and melt your cold, cold heart? You'll never know how much it hurts to see you sit and cry. You know you need and want my love, yet you're afraid to try. Why do you run and hide from life to try? It just ain't smart. Melt your cold, cold heart. There was a time when I believed that you belonged to me. But now I know your heart is shackled to a memory. The more I learn to care for you, the more
a Broadway musical in 1935 called Provincetown Follies. This song, written by Jimmy Kennedy and Hugh Williams, came from that show. Bing Crosby recorded it first, and then Guy Lombardo and Mantovani, Louis Armstrong and Nat King Cole, and later, even Tab Hunter, The Platters, and Fats Domino. But what is most surprising about the song is that the music, and most especially the words, sound like World War II era. The sentiments fit the times perfectly. But it was strangely never recorded as a single record throughout the war years. But it's a beautiful song for any period, and for sure an answer to a lot of requests. Here's Ronna and Red Sails in the Sunset.